So Zero Suit versus Roy. I already know one stage that he's going to want. I know that ZSS loves, actually, Delfino's. Delfino's is really good because of the wall.
Yeah.
It's really good, and recovery's just really good. And even then, it's not even that good of a stage for Roy, you know?
Oh, wow. Battlefield's automatically, and there goes the walls.
Yeah.
So,
in terms of the matchup, technically, I would say it's in Zero's favor, because she has a lot of abilities that can interrupt Roy. Like, for example, you've got, oh jeez, the dancing blade. You've got, her main arsenal is up tilt and her gun. Anything involving those two is basically her bread and butter. One small little stabby, and that's all.
And that's a pretty solid win.
Which did not want him to come back.
I made sure.
Yeah, nope.
Wait, which one did he get rid of? I know it was Delfino and one of the other. But we're still going to Green Hill. Now, as much as I would like to say this is definitely good, it's also very advantageous for Roy because he can get a lot of early kills.
I just feel like with your
not careful.
Yeah, I just feel like once he gets his jump, you know, Roy can throw it.
You know? Oh, exactly like that.
Grabs.
Right there. And these, but
like,
see, they crash canceled that,
that's exactly what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
48% that early?
Jeez, that's too much. Stage isn't going to his advantage at this point.
As much as the thing is, with this stage, Zero Suit can nice kill. Zero Suit can get a whole lot of good chances to recover from this. But how can you recover if you die as early as 48%?
Yeah, they make sure to prevent other stuff to your advantage.
Oh. See, nice use of the down smash, but gets sadly nothing off of it. Tried to get a read off of there, suddenly. See, just all these down there.
I hear all these just grab one bone.
Let's just take, like, back here. Nice read on that. On that neutral beat. That's death.
Yep.
And another three stock from Lunchable.